Hi. Alice?
Hey. You made it.
Hey. This is nicely glammed down from the other night.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, we all work back here. Sometimes I like to cry back here because I'm a fraud. It's a multi-purpose space.
Wow. It's beautiful.
I'm glad you like it. Because it's you. And I want you to destroy it. I'll give you some space. I actually meant for you to metaphorically destroy it. I'm kidding. Your face.
I feel better.
You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hide. Watch me make them bow.
Brave.
I know. I'm a coward. I can't stand it when people are mad at me.
Well, I am mad. At Charles and Oliver, too, but especially you. You lied to me, and I'm not leaving here until you tell me why.
It's hard to explain. I always knew I wanted to be an artist. Oh, God, it sounds so trite when you say it out loud, but for me, it's true. And all the things that got in the way, going to the wrong schools, not knowing anyone important or famous or even vaguely interesting, felt like something I could never overcome, so I lied. But I should have been honest with you. I owed you that. I just didn't know how to tell you, and I'm sorry.
Everyone lies a little. I lie.
What?
Remember when we went to that Thai restaurant and you asked me if I thought the lard was too spicy? And I was like, no. I was fucking lying. Also, whenever anyone asks me if I've heard of a band or a movie, I'm like, yeah. Fucking lying.
Are we okay?
I'm glad that you told me the truth. Hey. One more half truths, okay? Hey.
Oh, yum.
Breakfast.
Hey, smile.
What? What?
Nothing, just a good photo. I've been feeling very inspired lately. You inspire me.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, what are you working on?
It's a surprise. Oh, this looks really delicious, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Or empanadas.
Empanadas.
My dad and I used to cook them.
Oh.
He always used to say to me, the perfect egg should never run, it should walk. He said, shouldn't be in a hurry, Mabel. It's an egg. Where's it going?
That's so cute. You never really mentioned your dad. What's his deal?
Oh. What have I told you?
Pretty much nothing.
I kind of like that. Everyone's just so obsessed with my past. Maybe that's why I love being with you. You're just new. And you make me feel new. Hello? Alice?
Again. Okay, the way you just said 14, I want you to say savage like that. Like it's your last breath. Okay.
house.
Mabel, what are you doing here?
What am I? This is my apartment.
I'm sorry. You weren't meant to see it like this, not yet. Let me explain. I was just trying to help. You know, I was looking at the trauma to refine our lens. I was going for something more photorealistic.
Doing here?
Hi, I come bearing gifts.
Well, a gift.
Also, I really need to have a wee.
Thanks. What do you want, Alice? To take more of my story? To make my trauma into more of your shitty art?
Ouch. I deserve that. I don't want anything, I just wanted to give you that.
Puzzle?
It's a peace offering. I know how much you like puzzles, so I made one for you. I made it with an X-Acto knife, in the middle of a blackout, which may have been a mistake. I'm not trying to look for sympathy, I just wanted to give you context for any imperfections or bloodstains you might find. But if you do want to be sympathetic towards me...
You know, I shouldn't thank you.
What?
You're making me realize that I don't want my life to be all about the worst parts of it. I have more to offer than that.
We cross forever. Does that mean...
No. I like you, Alice. But I don't trust you. And I can't be with someone I don't trust.
Well, if you ever need something, anything, please, my number.